Let's get this over with.
Sorry, I don't speak Mothark. You said it. So I'll just make my way through your swamp here, and go ahead and get out of your hair. Oh, yeah? And why not? I don't understand you. Are you saying a green worm will eat me if I try to leave? It feeds on your people. Thank you for the warning, but whatever this worm is, I'm not concerned. Yeah. I'm sure it does. I'll be on my way.
Skin. We don't see many of your kind here.
What happened to the you, who man? Me, Mothark, talk.
I'm the smartest Mothark in tribe. That's why I make big eels as the shaman.
Just the man I'm looking for. I need to get through this swamp, and I'm a bit lost. And I'm supposed to watch out for a green worm.
Getting through is simple. Just cross bridge above worm's lair. The worm will come out, rip you to pieces. Then there's no need to leave anymore. Or I might know another way. But only mud is free in Mothark marshlands.
All right, I get it. How much?
What would I do with your smooth skin money? But a favor, now we are talking. A while ago, my idiot acolyte Torgo decided our gods were obsolete. He said new gods had visited him. Worse, he found fools who believed him. Those carpheads abandoned our tradition and founded their own pisshole village. It's still standing, and Torgo's cult is growing. They call themselves Deep Ones. As if we were shallow.
Okay. So this Torgo guy is a thorn in your side.
He's whole thorn bush in my ass. I need to get rid of him so village can get back to normal.
And you want him to sleep with the fishes?
What? No. Why would I wish carnal pleasures for him? No. I want him gone. Dried. Nothing but scales left.
No problem. He'll drown soon.
No, he won't. He swims like cod with splinter in its ass. Use blades. Stick pointed end in Torgo.
Never mind. I mean he's dead.
No, he is not. You're not hearing. I'll speak slower. Stick pointy blade in Torgo until Torgo stops moving. Now go. Torgo should start preaching one of his heathen masses soon.
I'll find him.
Avoid guards in his village if you can. He gave them proper brainwashing. They'll probably attack you on sight. Or on smell. It might be a good idea to mask your odor. I have a nice, freshly rotten mudfish spleen. If you want to spread its juices on your body.
No thanks. I'll take my chances with my smooth smell.
Are you sure? You could sprinkle yourself with it for your own pleasure, if not for safety. It's been decomposing for 3 days. The aroma is at its peak.
Yeah, I'll think about it. Thank you.
Yeah.
Warned you.
It's done.
Great Thoogly Moogly. You're not just pulling my pinar, are you?
I don't think I am, and I certainly don't want to. Look, Togo is dead, okay?
Torgo, not Togo. Ha, who cares?
Great. Now, about that other worm?
Oh, yes. Here.
Are you kidding me? Oil and flames? Why haven't you killed this thing yourself?
Think, Smooths.
Are you serious? Blame the worm on Torgo, and you look like a hero. That's pretty smooth.
Smooth.
Time for me to be on my way. Not that this hasn't been fun and all.
None is taken. We
says the guy living in a swamp. Thanks. I'll show myself out.